to Still Grizzly Stream. We are on chapter 12 of Spec Ops The Line. And we're getting our butts handed to us by these special operation units. I'm doing this so I can at least get, because it looks like I get grenades. Yeah.
We're almost outside, Lugo!
Alright, here we go. You say safely, so that's funny.
Right. Come on.
Lugo, time to haul ass.
Already on the move. Cover me. Here they come.
Oh, shit. All right.
On the move. Try not to fucking shoot me.
Come on.
We're not outside, Lugo. Already over there on the roof. Watch it, shotgunner coming in.
I feel like a badass doing this, for sure. Damn, I just took out a tree. That's cool.
Circle around by the pool, Adams.
What? Why?
I want to see what this gun can do.
Oh, shit. I just feel like I'm just, let's blow everything up, man. What am I shooting at? I have no idea. I'm just shooting that shit. What? This game, I swear. Look, hello. I'm gonna shoot you. I just feel like I'm just sitting here just blowing shit away. I can't even hear anything. Damn. Could you imagine, like, just sitting there watching all this gun, like, it's just tearing everything up, just like. You're shooting me. Oh. It's so hard to, like, see anyone.
Paying attention!
happening?
Yeah, I've never been this far. This is pretty crazy, like all the shit that's going on here.
Wait!
Oh, yeah.
Wait, this isn't right!
Well, it's too late now!
No, no, I mean, we did this already!
What do you mean?
Ah, fuck it! It's nothing! Just shake these fucking guys!
Wait, what? Is he fourth wall? Is he meta-ing? Hey, Trick, how's it going? It's going pretty good. We're doing exactly how the game starts right now.
Sidewinder! Headed right for us! Walker! Shoot that fucking missile!
Oh shit. Booted up Hollow Knight. Which game is this? This is Spec Ops, The Line.
Jesus, how many of them are there?
Doesn't matter! Just keep it steady! Another missile! Locked
on! So it's going quiet like this because, I think I heard, got hurt.
You know what I think it is? Yep. Sandstorm moving back.
So get us out of here!
Yes.
And take us in.
Is it a shooter game?
Are you nuts?
Yes, we'll find out.
But it's like, got a really crazy story. So that was why I went ahead and decided to play it. This guy's already been thrown from a water truck. He walked through several sandstorms. Now he just got thrown from a helicopter.
Water. Captain Walker, can you hear me? Colonel? Open your eyes, Walker. I need you to see what you've done. Dubai should have died long ago. We were ordered to abandon these people. Instead, we chose damnation.
The fuck is going on here?
Not all of us.
What? Who's there?
One of your victims. One of us just following orders.
You gave us no choice.
There was always a choice. You just fucked it up.
The fuck?
Tried to save you.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting this either.
You knew we all had to die.
This wasn't my fault.
Captain.
Lugo.
Help.
There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai the day before you arrived. How many are alive today, I wonder? How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storm. I was wrong. I have to protect it from you.
This is like a weird Sauron, Lord of the Rings Walker. Shit going on.
God damn it, Walker. If you're alive, then fucking answer me.
Colonel.
What? It's Adams. Fuck, man. Where the hell are you?
I'm not sure yet. Lugo with you?
Nah, he's been dark since the helo went down.
Well, where are you?
Let's follow the smoke.
I'm heading your way.
Yeah, I was not expecting that at all.
He's dead!
If you've ever played Uncharted, you'll recognize the voice. Fuck, he's dead. Got to him just in time.
Gonna need a minute. Let's keep these guys off my ass.
I'll deal with the 33rd. You just get your shit together.
Hey, shit, we got elites. This is what most of the game has been. That was the first time we saw something like that. Fuck. Yeah, and I also have it at a very high difficulty, so I've made it hard on myself the whole time. Playing today. Well, it says 2.5 hours here, and I think I streamed like an hour before that because my internet cut out for a minute. So 3.5 hours, maybe.
Got the son of a.
Take cover! Reloading. Keep him off me.
Oh, this game specifically? It is... I think I played like 2.5 hours the other night. And then 3.5 tonight. So like, almost 6 total. We're almost near the end. It's a very short game, apparently.
One.
Oh, they're just gonna keep coming, aren't they?
Look, I need you.
They're blaming.
Shotgun, head up this way. I'm out dead, taking him down. I got your back.
Aw, what the heck? I barely even... So just saving the trippy shit for last... Yeah, so I've been playing like, what? 5.5, 6 hours. I mean, there's been some weird shit going on.
Pay attention to that shotgun!
Tell me what to do.
Keep him off me!
That's another one!
Look out for me!
Well, we've been, like, trying to save this city. Why are you going?
Hey.
Yeah, Mark said it would get trippy, because he's played it.
That's another one!
Thank you. Oh my god. And the controls for like running and hiding behind the things have been kind of an issue for me this whole game. This has been fun.
We've got contact! Eyes on that shotgun now!
Grenade! Incoming!
Aren't I the captain? Cool. Get the fuck back here, and then he kills you. What the fuck? Yeah, that's the issue with playing at a harder difficulty that I have it at right now, is it, like, stupid shit like that happens a lot. If we made it through them all, well, I'm dying. That's what's going on. So I think I'm supposed to stay around him because he obviously can't move anywhere.
Kill is fucking confirmed!
Yeah, I know. I mean, I can do it. It's just frustrating that I keep dying. Gives me a lot of Gears of War vibes.
He's dead!
Fuck you!
Clear for now. We need to keep moving. Can you walk?
I'm fine.
Good. We need to find Lugo, then we take care of Conrad. I think we can still save these people, and I'm not gonna let him stand in the
way. Right, because that plan's worked out great so far.
Wasn't asking your opinion, Lieutenant. Reloading!
I don't need y'all to say us. Pretty much how that went down. And now we get all the ammo. That's one of the issues I had with this game, is just trying to find ammo for everything. Alright, before we go to this area, we're going to go ahead and call it quits on the YouTube portion. We're going to end it here. So catch y'all next time. Bye. Thank you everyone for tuning in and watching my Let's Plays. If you're enjoying this, make sure you like the video, and also subscribe and click that bell icon. It will help the channel out. Also, if you have any recommendations for any other games for me to play while I'm live, or games for me to review, please leave a comment below and just let me know what you'd like for me to look into. If you'd like to contact me outside of YouTube, below in the comments, I'll leave my Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, and Discord information so that way you can reach me outside of the videos. This is the Still Grizzly thanking you once again for watching my videos.